accidentally deleted your photos on Android?
Don't worry. I'm going to show you how to recover recently deleted photos on your Android phone. First, open the Google Photos app. At the bottom, tap Library, then Trash or Bin. Here, you'll find photos that were deleted in the last 60 days. Select the ones you want, then tap Restore. They'll go straight back to your gallery. If you don't see your photos there, don't worry. Check your phone's gallery app. Brands like Samsung have a recycle bin in settings, trash, where deleted images may still be stored. And one quick tip, if your phone uses automatic cloud backups like OneDrive or Dropbox, check there too because your photos might already be safely stored online. And that's it. By following these steps, you can recover your deleted photos quickly and safely without rooting your phone. If you found this helpful, make sure to like this video and subscribe for more Android tips.